meat prices expected to rise after Rupture Farms disaster.
Soon, you might have to pay more to feed your family. That's right. Prices of all the usual food staples you've come to know and love are set to skyrocket after the destruction of Rupture Farms by the greedy CEO, Moloch, currently on the run from authorities. Thanks to this glutton's greed, households are going to have to shell out more moolah when supply is down and demand is up. It's only a matter of time before this affects everyone, with prices expected to rise to an all-time high. Other factories are working double time to try and keep the cost of meat as low as possible for you, the consumers. But reports flooding in suggest that's not enough and the pain is coming. Will you be paying through the nose for your Paramite pies? It looks like it.
Don't worry, I won't leave you.
Oh, thank you.
I owe you.
Oh, careful. Let me help you.
Oh. Yay!
Oh, wow. I feel much better.
This'll help.
So, Frank, what's the plan here?
Oh, wow. Well, I feel much better.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool. Yay!
You're Abe! You saved me, just as they said you would.
Take this. It should help.
Oh, thank you.
I owe you. All of you, come with me.
Let's break down where he finally...
Wait here.
I
gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Hold
up. We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
I'm here to save you. Let's go. Come with me now.
We're free.
Everybody,
hey,
get out of here.
Get out of here.
Said we're free.
Late.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
What was that?
Hey, what's up, bro? Yo. Get out of here, bear. Yo.
That's that.
What the?
He just disappeared. That sounded suspicious. I swear I heard it.
Ha
leg. I think I'm hearing things.
Free. Let's go.
I think I'm hearing things.
I never really noticed how nice it is down here.
Hey guys, let's get you all out of here.
We're free, finally. Wait. Everyone stopped complaining. He told us to stop.
Floundering CEO flees justice after burning down Rupture Farms, killing entire staff.
Shock today in the local community after evil boss burns down factory and kills entire workforce and then runs away. Moloch the fucking killed his entire workforce when he set fire to Rupture Farms with workers still inside. The screams and cries of the doomed workers could be heard for miles around the factory, according to witness accounts. One witness, who wished to remain anonymous, said that he clearly heard one of the innocent victims screaming, "Why, Moloch, why?" as the factory burned to the ground. The reasons for this shocking act of brutality are still unconfirmed, but early sources suggest that the no-good boss was trying to pull off an insurance scam, throwing hundreds of lives away in the process.
I'm here to break you out. Let's
Jay,
go.
We'll be free.
Hey, guys. Finally, let's get you all out of here.
He showed up.
Oh, my God.
Let's leave this place.
We've been
Come
expecting
on.
You, Abe. Let's go.
Hold up.
Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
Let's get you out of here.
Hey.
Let's go. Wait.
Why the hold up?
Everybody, let's
Man,
get out of here.
He never
let's
come.
Let's follow up. Let's move it.
Wait.
Everyone stop.
Hold on.
Why is he stopping?
All of you, come with me. Wait.
Hey, why the hold up? I could go for a sandwich.
Hey,
right.
let's get out of here.
Let's go. Let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Stop.
Wait here.
Why did you stop us?
Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Hold up.
We're stopping. Come on. I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
I'm here to break you up.
All right.
Follow me. Hey, guys.
Come on,
let's
group.
Get
let's
you
move
all
it.
Out of here. Follow me to freedom, guys.
I'm free.
I'm here to break
All
you
right,
out.
Let's
go. I'm here to get you
he
free.
Said
Let's go.
Freedom.
Shelter, the Madakan workers at Rupture Farms were happy. They lived, they worked, and they loved their jobs and their employer. And now they are...
Follow me to freedom, guys!
Let's get out of here! Former employee of the month. Why would he have destroyed the place that he loved so much? No, none of these conspiracy theories make any sense. However, what does make sense and should not be taken lightly is how believers of such nonsense are actively disrespecting the memory of the innocent lives lost by succumbing to the ramblings of this shame CEO and continuing to spread such crapola.
Uh-huh.
Follow me. We'll get you free. I'm here to break you out. Let's go.
We're free.
All right. All right.
Hey, who farted?
Wait.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Hey guys,
they're
let's
free.
Get y'all out of here. Come with me now! Hey guys,
everybody,
let's get
you all
out of here. Wait,
hold on,
everyone stop.
Said, hold on.
Why is he stopping?
Ugh!
Me.
Let me free!
Everybody, it's time to get free!
Hey,
where's Benny? He still owes me $5.
Ugh!
Oh! all we got to keep speed up and reach the brewery. But we're using up the last of our stash, Abe. I hope you got a plan, Abe. Abe, you got a plan, right?
How dare anyone question my recipe? It has never failed us. Never. It must be Mullock. Who else would be spreading these fake rumors, these conspiracy theories? What?
Sorry to bother you again.
What is it?
There's two Gluckins that have arrived by airship. They're waiting on your helipad.
Two what?
Gluckins, sir. They're kind of freaking out, pissed off and all, and they're demanding you meet with them.
Demanding? You tell them. They can wait. Mullock, I know he's behind this.